No position has as much depth as point guard. According to NBA.com, these 10 are the best of the best. Starting with a man that was constantly under the radar, to earning a historic payday, to finally answering the bell with a career year. Mike Conley cracked 20 points per game for the first time in his NBA career. Unfortunately, he's missed 51 games the last three seasons. Will this be the year he reaches his full potential by playing a full season? Kyle Lowry is also coming off of his most productive season, but also injuries cost the Raptors leader 22 games. Lowry raised the stock by getting his fantasy owners more than three triples a night. Huge question mark at number eight. A hip injury will prevent Isaiah Thomas from making his Cavs debut on opening night against his former squad. And the team hasn't yet announced a timeline or a target date for when the two-time All-Star is expected to be ready for game action. If and when he does return, IT's scoring numbers should take a hit as he plays alongside LeBron James. Kemba Walker continues to get better every season, and he was rewarded with his first All-Star selection in 2017. During Walker's first season, he shot just 30%, making only one three-pointer per game. Last year, the Hornets point guard hit three threes a game at nearly 40% shooting. Coming off a roller coaster year, Damian Lillard comes in at number six. While he had his best scoring season, he saw a dip in his three-point shooting and assists. A full season with Jusuf Nurkić at center should make playmaking a whole lot easier for Lillard. The grass and apparently the jersey is greener for Kyrie Irving. Coming off of arguably the best season of his career, Irving looks to enhance his numbers across the board as the Celtics' number one option. There will be an adjustment period for sure, as the C's will have four new starters. Something you'll have to watch with Kyrie. He's missed 39 games over the last two seasons. Can a team have too many ball handlers? Well, that's the question facing Chris Paul as he enters his first season alongside James Harden in Houston. CP3 will share the ball handling load for the first time in his career, but expect that he still will flirt with double-digit helpers per night. Like so many others on this list, injuries have cost CP3 significant playing time the last two seasons. So for a key for him to be really good on your fantasy roster, he's got to be on the court. Number three says he's number one when it comes to playing both ends of the court. Last season, John Wall led the NBA in steals and ranked second in assists per game. The Wizards leader became the first player in league history to average at least 20 points, 10 assists, 4 rebounds, 2 steals, while getting a half a block per game. He's Mr. Reliable, even when having to share the spotlight. As expected, Kevin Durant's arrival signaled slightly less opportunity for Steph Curry to score. However, the two-time MVP was still a big-time playmaker and once again made a run at 50-40-90. What makes Curry even more valuable is his durability. In each of the last five seasons, Curry has played at least 78 games. And at number one, the reigning MVP, but unlike a year ago, Russell Westbrook didn't lose a superstar heading into the season. This summer, Russ and the Thunder picked up Paul George. The addition should allow Russ to share some of the scoring load. After last season's record-setting 42 triple-doubles, is there any doubt that Russ won't make another run at breaking his own record? 2017-2018 is shaping up to be another impressive season, highlighting what has become the golden age for point guards in the NBA.